All right, Cavemen, it's that time again.
It's time for CaveTV, your favorite Friday show.
It's December 8th, National Brownie Day.
I love brownies so much.
Make sure to go get your brownies today.
Well, today on CaveTV, we got tips with Thomas, and then we're gonna see if you guys can guess flavors.
And then we're gonna go hear from Mr. Franja and see why you should never break the rule.
So stick around.
Cause we've got a great show.
That every Monday during lunch, there's service in the library?
Really? I had no idea.
It's a great opportunity to go help people out.
That's so cool. Let's go check it out.
So awesome. I love helping people.
Yeah, it always makes me feel so good.
Well, next up, we're gonna go get some tips from Thomas.
Today, he's gonna teach us about Christmas shopping.
All right, let's hear it.
Tip number one. Anyways, tip number two, in order for it to be a meaningful gift, think of the person you're trying to get it for, think of activities and things you like to do with that person. Tip number three, don't get sidetracked.
Well, Santa has, by strange coincidence, has a Remington Model 5.
Really?
Browning, Pattons, all the way down the barrel.
Really?
You bet. You'd be surprised how many shotguns are out there by a different name have Browning Pattons.
Yeah. Tip number four, make sure you stay within your budget. Yeah. 79 a month, light work, honestly. I think I could swing it. Worth it.
Wow, those were great tips.
That guy just doesn't miss.
You know, whenever it snows, I love to go sledding.
Well, sledding's fun, but I'd rather go have a snowball fight with my friends.
I don't know about that. Snowball fights aren't that great.
I don't know, it's just intense and exciting.
But when you go sledding, you can make jumps to go off of.
All right, well, let's see what you guys thought.
Sledding is way more fun.
Okay, that's fair, but don't sleep on snowball fights.
Well, we've got one of these weekly polls every week on our Instagram.
So make sure to go follow us on Be Care Creative.
Don't you just love the soda shops we have out here in Utah?
Yes, they're so good.
What's your favorite drink?
Probably gonna go with the Baja Blast.
No, that's not the kind of drink we're talking about. We're talking about drinks from soda shops.
Oh, well, in that case, I always just get a Mountain Dew with blue raspberry.
Well, we've got some students to try and guess the flavor.
All right, well, let's see how you guys did.
We came in, Quencha gave us some drinks, and we're gonna go see if people can guess the flavors, and if they can guess it, they get to keep it. Let's go.
Coconut and blue raspberry.
Hey, hey, hey!
Is it like passion fruit?
Like cranberry.
What do you mean? Now, like, are you the only one on here?
I don't know, it just tastes like Sprite.
Raspberry, strawberry?
Strawberry.
Mountain Dew.
Strawberry. No, it's not strawberry. It's pineapple.
Mountain Dew, blue raspberry?
No, blue Gatorade.
Dr. Pepper, something.
Those drinks actually look mad good.
Yeah, I kinda want one now.
All right, well, I think it's about time for Song of the Week.
Let's hand it over to Kennedy.
Hey, it's Kennedy with Song of the Week. We put a poll up and you guys voted for Last Christmas by Wham.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day.
If you wanna vote on next week's song, go to Be Cave Creative on Instagram. Back to you guys.
Dude, that's one of my favorite Christmas songs.
Me too, it's so good.
Now it's time for a teacher pep talk.
Today we got Mr. Frandy to give us some advice.
Let's go.
Caveman, why are you here today? At school, at this exact moment, here at AF High. Is it to hang with friends, to spill the spiciest new tea you've heard? Is it to play on a team, to bring honors back to old AF High? Or is it just to learn, to pick up some interesting tidbit of knowledge that piques your interest? You're wrong. You're here not to hang with your friends, but to be a friend. To the individual that maybe you don't even know, but needs you to help them today. You're not here to play sports, but to be a teammate, so that when those around you make mistakes and mess up, that you're there to help pick them up. You're not here to learn, you're here to teach those around you, to make them better people. In the book of Hebrew understanding and knowledge known as the Talmud, it states that he who saves a single life saves the world entire. Caveman, are you ready to save the world today?
That was so inspirational. Mr. Frange is so smart.
Yeah, he's the best.
You know, I bet all of his students follow the rules.
Well, they better, because we've got our very own Nate Dixon to show you exactly why you shouldn't break the rules.
Thank you.
Yeah, guys, don't do that.
Make sure you guys use a hall pass responsibly.
Well, that's gonna be it for today's show.
Yep, now it's time for Wheel of Endings.
All right, Ben, we'll see you. Snowflake challenge. All right, let's make some snowflakes. Ben.
I think mine turned out pretty good, actually.
All right, let's see.
I just did like small shapes.
There's mine.
Oh, I like yours better.
I don't know, yours isn't bad though.
Mine's more
delicate. All right, well, that's it for this time. This has been CaveTV, broadcasting from our cave.
To yours.
And we'll see you next time.